Hi, my name is Jed Swan, and I'm the CEO of 7AC Technologies located in Beverly, Massachusetts. We are a high-efficiency air conditioning technology company. We were founded in 2009 by a gentleman by the name of Peter Vandermeulen. Peter was getting his MBA at Babson College at the time and was a member of the Clean Energy Club. That club took a trip to Golden, Colorado to visit the National Renewable Energy Lab. And Peter saw Eric Kozabal and his team and what they were doing around liquid desiccant evaporative technologies. Peter found what they were doing very, very interesting. He came back home and started working on what is now 7AC. Today, 7AC has 32 patents in process as well as a license from NREL. We are funded by the Massachusetts Clean Energy Center, 3M Corporation, and Sabic Ventures. We have a dedicated team of mechanical engineers, plastics engineers, and HVAC veterans working hard to commercialize our technology. HVAC is a $100 billion a year industry. In the United States, 40% of energy use in commercial buildings goes towards HVAC. What most people don't know is the biggest load in HVAC is around removing humidity from the air. Existing technologies today perform that function one of two ways. They either overcool the air to remove the moisture and then reheat it to get to a target temperature, or they overheat the incoming air and post-cool it to get to a target temperature. 7AC's technology is able to perform both of those steps in a single function, resulting in 40 to 50% energy savings for commercial buildings.
So how do we integrate our panels into existing systems? We take cold water that is coming from a compressor and use that to cool our panels. Air flows through the panels and is cooled and dehumidified at the same time. This dilutes the salt. As the salt is being diluted, we need to concentrate it again because it would lose its effectiveness otherwise. The desiccant is then sent to a second set of plates where it is reconcentrated. Realizing the full potential of liquid desiccant technology requires partnership. We are therefore very proud to work with Wells Fargo, to work with NREL in making this a reality and introducing liquid desiccants to reduce energy consumption, to improve comfort, and to bring a sustainable future a little bit closer.